Well, I'm sure you know about standardization. There's always a war going on about that, and it's across countries and across different institutions. And it makes sense because generally when a particular entity comes forward with a standard for anything, any communication platform, they do so because they have invested in some way in the development of that standard. So if your standard is the one that gets adopted, you have a step ahead of everybody else.